I mean, if younger generations are able to appreciate and understand the history and heritage behind these signboards and the establishments that were here before that, I think that's a plus point to all existing new establishments.
Yeah.
保留一定会保留以前的东西的，老实讲了，以前的东西也比较好了，人家有人情味，现在的人啊全部没有了。